Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week. The Danube, the Spree, the Seine, the Thames. Rivers are so crucial to humans that some of the greatest cities have been built alongside them. And the ones we just listed are only a small number of famous rivers from Europe. All across the world, rivers have contributed to our lives by providing transport, food, and protection since prehistoric culture. Apart from that, rivers have always been the major source of myths and legends about monsters that lurk in the dark, murky, and mysterious waters of rivers. Even if some of these myths might not be true, there are some fish, reptiles, and mammals in these rivers that definitely can be considered monstrous. 10 biggest river monsters ever caught. Number 10. World's largest Mekong giant catfish in Chiang Khong, Thailand. In your local river, you may have seen a normal-sized catfish. However, imagine having the title of the largest freshwater fish ever caught. This was the case for the catfish that was caught in Chiang Khong, Thailand. The catfish was caught in 2005 and it weighed a crazy 290 kilograms, or 640 pounds, and measured almost 3 meters, or 9 feet long. In order to start a breeding program, the Thai fisheries took the eggs from the fish before in turn releasing the fish. However, the fish was sold to local people, as it had, unfortunately, died in captivity. These catfish species are endangered, and are native to China and the Mekong Basin in Southeast Asia. Even though this catfish created a record, it doesn't mean that their heft is surprising. These freshwater species can grow very quickly, possibly weighing up to 200 kilograms or 440 pounds within a time frame of just 6 years. Before this record in 2005, there was another record of a female catfish being caught weighing 293 kilograms, or 646 pounds, and measuring around 2.7 meters or 8 feet 10 inches. Number 9. Giant Siamese Carp Fishing in Thailand. After a successful fishing day in Thailand, one fisherman was lucky enough to catch 3 massive Siamese carps. As per the fisherman, one of the fish weighed 100 kilograms, or 220 pounds, another 80 kilograms, or 176 pounds, and the last one 50 kilograms, or 110 pounds. The fisherman tugged them in on a 10,000 spinning reel. It's good to know, though, that the man who caught the carps put them back into the river. You may wonder why he did that. It is because the Siamese carp, also called giant barb, is endangered. They are only found in the Mekong Chao Phraya River and Mekong River basins in Indochina. They are among the largest freshwater fish ever in the world, which is why it's considered a river monster. The giant Siamese carp also have the potential to grow almost 3 meters or 10 feet long, and weigh up to 300 kilograms or 660 pounds. But since 1994, there hasn't been any Siamese carp caught that weigh more than 150 kilograms or 330 pounds. Number 8. 120 kilogram or 265 pound Wells catfish in Italy. There is a common saying that if you teach a person to fish, they'll eat for a day. However, this saying may not work for that one man who caught a fish that would have fed him for a month at least. In the Po River in northern Italy, a fisherman named Dino Ferrari was out fishing. He succeeded in catching a huge catfish weighing 265 pounds and measuring 8.75 feet long. Even though it is surprising that the fisherman only used a reel to bring up the catfish, the effort to reel him in took 40 minutes. He eventually released the fish back to the water, since he is a sponsored angler. But to prove that he caught the fish himself, he measured and weighed it at first. The Welsh catfish are from Eastern Europe, but in the 1970s were introduced by anglers to Spain and Italy. They feast on anything they find in the waters, as well as rodents and birds, by beaching themselves on the shore. Number 7. Bull shark in the Zambezi River, Africa. The Zambezi shark, also known as the bull shark, in a few words is not very nice. They can grow up to 4.5 meters or 15 feet long, weigh up to 227 kilograms or 500 pounds, and are among the 3 species of sharks that are more likely to be hostile. Perhaps unfortunately, they are now not only found in oceans, but also in rivers. In 2009, a survey was conducted for a period of 7 days at the breed estuary along South Africa's southeast coast to see if bull sharks really lived there. And to their surprise, 2 days before the survey was supposed to end, a huge female bull shark was caught on a rod and reel. She became the largest recorded Zambezi shark at 3.99 meters or 13.1 feet long. This definitely showed the people that sharks aren't only living in the ocean these days. So be careful next time before jumping into a random huge river for a swim. Number 6. Arapaima in the Amazon River, Brazil. Also known as the pararacu, the arapaima is one of the largest freshwater fish ever to be found. It is native to the Amazon River Basin, and since it is an obligate air breather, it has to come to the surface for air every so often. A story about a mysterious river monster being the reason for many people's abduction was told to Jeremy Wade, the host of the TV show River Monsters. For that, Jeremy went to the River Guyana to investigate the arapaima responsible. As Jeremy caught that specific arapaima, he said that this was the biggest fish in his long South American fishing career he'd ever come across, and a river monster as deadly as it can be. However, after catching the fish and solving the mystery, he let the arapaima back into the river. Such arapaimas are endangered species and require special permission to fish. Hopefully, the discovery put the mystery to its end. Number 5. Massive salamander in Japan. One video uploaded to YouTube showed a giant salamander along the paths near the Kamo River in Japan. The brown, slimy, large salamander had a round head, beady eyes, and seemed to stroll about without a care in the world. This was not expected behavior from a salamander, as they don't come near humans much and they are nocturnal. The police looked into this matter and helped this giant salamander return to the water. Just as their name suggests, giant salamanders are massive. In fact, they are the largest living amphibians. These species are found in Japan, China, and the eastern part of the US. Mostly feeding at night on crustaceans and fish, they can grow up to 1.5 meters or 5 feet long. Because of having very poor eyesight, they use sensory nodes on their body and head to analyze changes in water pressure. This giant salamander which strolled along the paths near Kamo River must have been confused. Number 4. Monster Chinook Salmon in Wanuk River, British Columbia. British Columbia is known for its monstrous fish. The hereditary chief of the Wikino First Nation, Ted Walkus, surprisingly caught a massive Chinook in the Wanuk River. It was so large that the Chinook's tail almost reached the ground when he held it up. Its jaw looked wide enough to bite off a human head. It weighed a whopping 22.7 kilograms or 50 pounds, and that's after it lost much of its weight during the spawning season. This fish was among one of the 94 salmon caught for the hatchery to improve breeding numbers. Using a gill net, the staff from the hatchery catch the salmon, mixing their sperm and eggs, until they are raised to be large enough to be released. Who knows, this massive salmon Chinook may have been from the hatchery as well. Either way, it was a giant catch indeed. Number 3. Monster Goonch Catfish. Goonch catfish are some of the most unique giant freshwater fish on Earth. They also tend to be found in some of the most isolated water, which means the chances of us finding one is almost zero. Jeremy Wade, the host of Animal Planet TV show River Monsters, once caught a goonch catfish weighing 73 kilograms or 161 pounds, which made it the record catch at that time. This record was later broken by angler Jacob Wagner, who caught another goonch catfish weighing 74.84 kilograms or 165 pounds in 2009. However, Jacob's efforts did not stop there, as he made attempts to catch a much bigger goonch. In 2012, using his rod and reel, Jacob broke his own record by catching another goonch weighing 87 kilograms or 192 pounds. His world record still stands to this day. Number 2. Sawfish in the Caloosahatchee River. In 2016, Captain Ross was given a pretty important job, the challenge of finding a prehistoric sawfish in the dark and dim depths of the Caloosahatchee River. He teamed up with Conway Charters for the task, and started off with a range of high-quality built fishing equipment like a Shimano 8-foot spinning rod to successfully get the work done. The crew were able to find 6 sawfish up to 3.96 meters or 13 feet long, and tag them for research. The sawfish, also known as the carpenter shark, is from the ray family. They have a long, narrow nose with very sharp teeth, which kind of looks like a chainsaw coming out from their faces. They have the potential to grow 7.6 meters or 25 feet long, and live in subtropical and tropical regions around the world, and all of the 5 species of them are endangered. Number 1. Vampire fish in the Roosevelt River, Amazon. The vampire fish, also known as payara, is a species of dogtooth tetra native to the Amazon basin. Technically not a bloodsucker, it receives its name from the 2 large fangs stuck out from its lower jaw. They mostly measure about 0.3 meters or a foot long, but Steve Townsend knew of a spot in the Amazon that could have vampire fish bigger than others anywhere else. They conducted their activity and soon realized something had taken their bait. They caught what they were looking for, a 0.91 meters or 3 feet long and 9.5 kilogram or 21 pounds payara, which was 3 times the average size of a vampire fish. That goes for the teeth too, which were huge enough to make it look like a ferocious monster able to eat everything in its way. And that is all for today's video on the topic of terrifying river monsters. Be careful the next time you venture out into a place where one of these beasts lives. Thank you all for watching. While you're here, go ahead and click on one of these two videos on your screen. See you there!